Unfortunately, the most severe thing hardly ever happens when NYPD officers are found to have used excessive force, found to have arrested someone without probable cause. Maybe a loss of vacation days, maybe a suspension, maybe desk duty. But we're talking about one human being lost their life. And the worst thing that can happen to the person who caused that human being to lose their life is a loss of their employment.